guys, welcome to IELTS Ninja. Are you looking for a video that will help you amp up your writing to a band 7 or higher? You're at the right place. But before we go into that, do subscribe to IELTS Ninja and click on the bell icon to be updated with our latest notifications. In this video, I'm going to be talking to you about a four-step strategy that is going to help you amplify your writing back. The first step to writing a band 7 plus essay is to use relevant and personable ideas. In the writing task part 2, you are bound to get a lot of questions that are going to range from a wide spectrum of topics. It is possible that you might be able to relate to a few of them, but in other cases you might only have a general idea. Irrespective of the scenario that is presented to you, go for those ideas or points which you can write a good, meaningful example for. It is important to write from experience without making it too personal. Also, remember that your points need to relate to the topic, and it should make the examiner relate to the topic too. So using ideas that are both relatable and personable gives you a good chance of writing an essay that is going to be engaging and accurate. The next point to remember is to use simple main ideas. All of you who are preparing for the IELTS for the past few months know that in the writing task 2, you are expected to bring out at least one or two main ideas in support of your answer. When you are thinking of such ideas, try to give an idea that you can explain and elaborate well, because it is not enough to simply mention an idea, no matter how good it is, if you cannot elaborate on it. So use simple ideas that you can exemplify and expand better. Step 3. Focus on structure. IELTS gives equal importance to both what you're writing and how you're writing it. While ideas and the way you develop these ideas are important, equal importance is also levied on the way you're structuring these ideas in your essay. My suggestion would be to try out certain templates of writing an essay and certain formats, and lock down upon a format that works well for you. A format that works well should ideally consist of these following points. It should have a logical flow. It should have a smooth narrative. That is, your ideas should be arranged sequentially and not in a haphazard manner. And it should help you conclude and come to a finale. So as long as your template is meeting these points, you can be sure that it is going to give you a good score in your IELTS writing. Coming to the last and final step, get feedback and practice. It is not enough to simply practice your essays and keep churning out essays day in and day out. the only time that you are going to find an improvement in the way you write is when you have someone to give you feedback on what you have written. My suggestion would be to get someone who is proficient in English, and preferably someone who is trained to teach IELTS writing. Those of you who are non-native speakers might find that the format of essay writing differs from where you come from and what is expected in IELTS. So finding a companion or a guide who is able to give you IELTS relevant feedback is going to help you achieve your target band score. Hope these strategies were helpful. In case you want to look at more IELTS relevant content, please subscribe to IELTS Ninja. You could also check out our website IELTSninja.com to be updated with our latest courses.